Shout out that nigga Fuurgg on go, man. One of the hardest producers, man.